This is a story about a hip frog. And we're gonna pick up on him now, and he's on his way out to do some shucking and jiving. You'll be able to tell right away that he's a big mover.
Frog went a courting and he did go on home. Frog went a courting and he did go on home. Frog went a courting and he did go to the coconut grove for the midnight show. Uh-huh, uh-huh, uh-huh. Molly Mouse was the hat check girl, woo-woo.
He knew it all the time.
Molly Mouse was the hat check girl, woo-woo. Molly Mouse was the hat check girl. He thought he'd give this chick a whirl, woo-woo, woo-woo, woo-woo. He sauntered up to Molly Mouse's side, uh-huh.
The direct approach.
He sauntered up to Molly Mouse's side, uh-huh. When he got up to Molly Mouse's side, he whispered, Molly, will you be my bride? Uh-huh, uh-huh, uh-huh. Not without my Uncle Rat's consent, uh-uh.
Her uncle wrestles on TV.
Not without my Uncle Rat's consent, uh-uh. Not without my Uncle Rat's consent, I wouldn't marry the president, uh-uh, uh-uh. Uh-uh. Well, she said, that's it, Clyde, better hit the road, farewell. That's it, Clyde, better hit the road, goodbye. That's it, Clyde, better hit the road. You ain't no frog, you're a horny toad. Farewell, goodbye, adios. Farewell, goodbye,
and,
adios.
I believe that
farewell,
any more verses
goodbye,
in this song
adios,
would be anticlimactic. I think we ought to end it.
Hey, ain't you gonna let me goodbye, finish up?
Nah, shut up. Adios. I'm your leader.
Oh, no offense, no offense.
Farewell.
I'll be the same.
Goodbye, adios.